We live in this ungodly world, this ghastly world, and we're tempted and we're drawn away into those things. And Jesus is saying, who do you love? Am I your God? Peter answered that question, didn't he? Peter says, as Peter would be the spokesperson for them, you are the Christ, the Messiah, the Savior, the one who is going to sacrifice himself for our sins on the cross, the only perfect Lamb, the Lamb of God, as we sang about today, and the Son of the living God. You are the living God in the face of all this ghastliness and this worldliness and this secularism and this sin that sometimes is more tempting than we sometimes think it is often more tempting. We're faced with a choice. Who's our God? Peter said, you are my God.